हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल एमेगा ट्यूटर्स एंड वेलकम टू आवर थर्ड वीडियो ऑफ पाइथन बेसिक्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। नाउ आई एम एट माय जुपिटर लैब। लेट्स क्लिक ऑन सम पाइथन नोटबुक। लेट मी चेक वेदर इट इज रनिंग और नॉट। प्रिंट। हेलो enter. Yes, so it is working. Today we are going to learn about if else. So let's start. In Python there is some process to work on if else. Suppose I am saying if 10 greater than 20 colon, then print 10 is greater than 20. So this is the way. Python first if you want to give bracket, then that also fine. If you don't want to give, that is also fine. Then we need to put colon. After colon we need to press enter, and here this will come. In Python notation is very much important. If you miss the notation, then you will not get a proper output. So this is our if. So if there is if there, then else can also be there. So I'm writing else colon enter and it comes here. Now I am printing 20 is greater than 10 and alt enter. So this is showing that 20 is greater than 10. In this way you can write if statement in Python. Now suppose you want to write nested if, then how it is possible? Suppose I am writing a is equal to 100, b is equal to 20, and c is equal to 10. Suppose I am checking this. If A greater than B colon, if A greater than C, then colon enter print A. Now I am writing another one. This is the way to write nested if. ELIF. ELIF. Using ELIF you can write nested if in Python. So I am writing suppose ELIF B greater than C colon print B, and here comes the else part. Else print C. Yeah, little bit weak code, but let's try what is coming. So this is showing output of A. So what I did, if A greater than B, A is equal to 100, A greater than B, B is equal to 20. So if 100 is greater than 20, then this if statement comes to here. This will check if A greater than C or not. And here A is equal to 100, C is equal to 10. So 100 is greater than 10. That's why it is printing A. And here this will not come. because it's already printing. So in this way you can write if statement in Python. Thanks for watching. We'll meet you soon. Bye bye.